on the season.
Ground ball off the pitcher's glove. Wasman shovels into second base. He'll get the out there, and Ortiz, Mookie Betts coming in to score. And the Red Sox have taken a 1-0 lead. That glanced off Gausman as he got some leather on it, and the Red Sox grabbed the early lead.
Well, that's a break, because if he doesn't make contact with this ball, that's going to be right at the second baseman's scope, and they're going to have a double play to get out of the inning.